Serena has looked over the details of this new submission and would like to invite reviewers. She recalls an author who had previously published with a journal and thinks they would be a suitable match to this manuscript based on this specific subject area. She is not sure if the author she has in mind already has a reviewer role in the system, but would like to invite them to review the submission. Serena performs a manual search within the journal's own reviewer database by going to Search for Reviewers from the Search My Publication option and selecting Entire Database in the drop-down menu. This means she can perform a search on all user roles in the journals, be it an author or a reviewer who is registered. Searching in this way will vastly expand the results available because she is not just filtering on those people in the journal database with a specific reviewer role. Serena clicks on the Go button to run the search. Serena enters in the details in the value field and clicks on search. Serena has located the person she had in mind, Kat Shaw. She can see there is a message in the reviewer name column alerting her that this person does not have a reviewer role. If this reviewer candidate happened to also be a co-author on the manuscript, the option to select them as a reviewer is removed from the Select As column in the reviewer candidates table. Any opposed reviewers will be flagged under the reviewer's name in red. When she proceeds, she must first provide them with the specific reviewer role from the drop-down menu and click on Assign Reviewer Roles before sending Kat a reviewer invitation. Serena can then invite Kat, amending the number of days for review and sending the letters in the usual way. And that's how to identify and invite reviewers using the entire database search in the reviewer database. Check out Editor's Update for more tips and tricks on how to get the most from Editorial Manager.